I'm a music teacher, and one morning I was teaching on this song to show how music can convey emotions or ideas to my second grade class. And I had a mom of one of the second graders in my class observing that day. She was going to all the different subjects, and afterwards she came up to me after that lesson, and she said, "I just can't believe how powerful that song is. Bring him home." And I said, "I know. Can you imagine being able to sing that for someone? I can't. I can't imagine being able to truly mean singing those words." And she said, "Well, wait until you're a father. I think you may think of it differently." And a few months later, my daughter River was born, who's almost two now. And yeah, this song means a whole lot of more to me. Now that I'm a father. And so if you see some wet eyes in our choir, we cry about this one most rehearsals.
Thank you.